Hello, buddy! Welcome back to more Mario Party 3. I'm your host, Super Paper Master. Last time I went over because, I usually don't do last time, but I went over because I was so interested in the chance time stuff. I got one coin from Yoshi, but didn't get one coin because he's broke. Now he's starting off pretty bad. Yoshi, don't pump like that. Pump like the Luigi or like me. I gotta win this. But, Mario has a magic lamp, so I'm not gonna get the star. We didn't go that much farther. The weirdest thing is DK, who doesn't fall backwards, he falls forwards. It's like the rocket blast makes you fall back, you know? Anyways. So I have 11 coins. Wario's the only one who has money. And I have a skeleton key that really is not that. Yoshi is using that even though he only has like 10 coins. I mean, these computers are doing really weird things like Luigi, Yoshi. And War was like pretty, like, diabolically intelligent. On a bright side, I'm not in first place for once. Oh, here it's the opposite. So, it's either you roll a dice to go backwards, or you lose money, which... At this rate, Yoshi's not even- he lost all the money he had. He can't even afford Boo at this rate. Ooh, item! Bulbin balloons. Well, I'd rather have this one than some of those that were there. Magic lamp. Probably gonna be at the beginning too. Okay. Well, sorry, Mr. Well, I got a warp block. It's kind of hard to do that, but sometimes you can get the whole thing that goes to the end and pops your balloon, so... I mean, I usually find a use for these items at one point or another. He's not using the magic lamp? What is he doing? If I win the minigame, I could get the star! Was he doing that because he wanted the bike or something, or wanted an item? I don't know what he's doing, but I don't care! It's a pizza, but we're gonna win this, Yoshi. Now, if this happens, Yoshi might rob from me, but he might rob from Wario, because Wario will have more money than me. Anyways, I don't want Wario to win more minigames, so... I don't know why the computers are not that great at this. Especially you, Yoshi. You eat all the time. That's like what you're made for, is to eat.
Finish!
Okay. Mario, you have no eyes there! He literally doesn't have eyes. As if Yoshi does get to the... At least another 5 last turns. Because then I would have probably lost 10 coins. And there we go! I'm gonna be in first place because Luigi's being an asshole. Or we're gonna lose a potluck. It's too good to be true that I can get in the star right now. Okay, it's just Luigi who's in there. Wait, was Luigi ahead of me? Yeah, he was ahead of me by 2 points. So now I'm first, technically, because of Luigi being evil. So my fate lies in the hands of Yoshi, who of course got an 8. And he's gonna pass. No, he's not gonna pass. He's going for an item. He's being really nice to me for once. Okay. Thank you. This was a really difficult star to get. Yoshi, you have the permission to steal my one coin.
Woohoo! I got it!
Yay! And I have a feeling that's why Wario went that way and used his poison mushroom to get a reverse mushroom, so he could go get that star next turn. And not use it the way he can. He's using it on somebody. Okay. You're making me go backwards. I don't really give a crap, I'll probably just warp with you or something. Okay, well, I just have 4 points, so I don't really care about battle. Probably the best thing to happen. I mean, he has 13 coins and that's the most. Well, it seems I'm going to probably win this minigame, because that's usually what happens when this boring tin plays. So, yeah. So then Yoshi's going to wobble my minigame. They were close, though. We won by just 2 points. And again, I wasn't really playing at my full potential because I really hate this game. But, yeah. I would like it if it was Bouncer Jr. Oh, I hate Bouncer Jr. so much. Okay, well, Yoshi's probably gonna rob all my 14 coins, so... And Wario's probably gonna use his, Magic Lamp. If you were pretty smart, you would probably rob for him for 2 reasons. First, he's gonna get a star, and second, he stole that magic lamp from you, and third, you're not getting it this turn. And fourth, he has more coins than me. I'm trying to remember what one is. And he's probably not gonna get to go to Boo. So, I'm going backwards this turn. Sure. Heading backwards just has that. So has removed the reversal. Wow, I didn't know that. I'm just going Yoshi! Now I get Luigi, which passed the shop and is mostly completely pointless. But I get an item, so I guess that's good. And I'm on my way to just start with the Warriors and snipe that thing. Dory Dip, okay. Whatever I get. That's also not Magic Lamp for Bounce, Baby Bouncer. My main team, I'm gonna push. Go for... Okay, so... Good, I got the Mushroom, wow. I didn't really want to go for Gold, because I'm like, if I miss it, I'll get Baby Bouncer, but I just mostly want anything, because I know if you... It's really weird how you do the jump and there's a little delay there. It's probably a trip to winning that. Okay, well. At least no one's gonna be robbing my star this time. I do like Woody Woods for that reason. Boo is hard to reach. And you know what? My skeleton key might come in handy. Because I don't think there's any more stars up in that general area. So I would have to go down to try and get to the other one. So I might be opening up the gate. Oh wait, you better not get a 1, Wario. You better not get a 1.
I got it!
I thought I was gonna be there, probably. Not just to get there first, win enough coins. If I win, I will have enough. Oh, River Raiders. We could get lots of money in here. Because this is what... Well, yeah, it's a coin collecting game, so... I'm in the middle, so I don't have to do anything. Well, literally, I don't have to do anything right now. I'm not even having... I don't even have my stuff. Being in the middle is the worst place. Somehow you got that point by. You know, I literally didn't do anything this whole game. I still haven't moved my control stick once. They're in the middle, so that's why I have I'm at the worst spot. Place. We got 20 coins from that. You know, that might just make Wario get the star. Oh, wait, I just got a mushroom. Okay. Okay, so I could use my mushroom. And then, oh wait. We don't know what he's gonna do. Please don't steal from me. Of course, there goes 20 coins, so I'm not getting that star. Yeah, 21 coins, there they go. That puts me just under 20. Maybe not just under 20. But there's another star I can't get. So now let's see. I could get a question mark. Or I could go down here and get a red space and hope that these two guys don't get it. I think I'm gonna just go and get a question mark, because it's impossible that both of them are not gonna get the star. And if they both somehow don't get the star, that Wario doesn't get it and Luigi doesn't get it, next turn I use my mushroom and the sign's gonna be the other way. But look, Wario's already getting it, so... This is probably gonna be another one with no level S, probably, because at this rate, I really have to depend on the bonus stars to make me win, since Wario has 2 stars.
I got it.
So it could have been a good strategy to have gone down with my skeleton key, but oh well. Next time, I'm surely passing by that tin jig. Water World. Do we have time? Yeah, we have time for this. Takes like 30 seconds this game, so I don't want to go over again. These guys, they were waiting for me. I've never seen a computer like Wario before. Are you sure he's that easy? He seems a bit more challenging than the other ones. I mean, I don't know if the whole level is easy, because these computers are evil for a level of easy, but... They all made it into their final lap during that time. I need all the money I could get in there. Okay, so, yeah. Swatch Monty changed the sign, and... Well, I could have probably not done that, but... Anyways, there's just 5 turns left, so next turn is the 5 last turn start. So, we'll see you guys then. Bye.